is Highway 8, releasing next month.
Huh? Yay! With this new release, my game collection will be complete. But the game won't be out for another month. What should I do? I can play the game now?
Erasing data in 59, 58.
Oh, no, 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 no! No!
Webster, we've been cyber attacked!
Huh?
Receiving a suspicious link or message from a stranger could possibly be a type of cyber attack. Cyber attacks include stealing someone else's personal data or installing malicious software that restricts them from using their computer. Some emails or messages, for example, may contain links to websites or files that can slow down or harm your computer. Clicking on these links might let others gain access to our devices without our permission. So, if you ever receive a suspicious email or message from a stranger on the internet, be sure to seek the help of an adult you trust. We can reduce the risk of contact by avoiding sharing our personal information over the internet, such as names, email addresses, home addresses, phone numbers, passwords, birth dates, or anything else private. We can secure our devices and networks by keeping our system software updated and by using special applications such as firewalls, anti-malware, and antivirus programs. We can also make a copy of our data and store it somewhere safe as a backup to protect it. Following these steps whenever we access the internet will help us keep our online data safe.
I understand cyber attacks now. But how do we stop it, Cody?
Firewall activated. Erasing data stopped.
Whew, that was a close one. We need to be careful of suspicious links or websites.
But who did this?
I think I know.
Cyber attack failed.
Webster learned about different types of cyber attacks and how to avoid them. Talk to an adult you trust about cybersecurity and avoiding suspicious links on the internet.